Yo, what's up guys? Today we're going to play Forsaken in Larder on the Aftermath. We gonna try something new. I'm gonna try to rush Scourge. That's gonna be my strat. Instead of playing Forgiveness like I usually do, I'm gonna rush Scourge. yeah, I mean, I just need to spike very fast, I think. I need to spike in strength fast. Run. Okay. We can ally later. I'm down for it. As it waves, so too does his ability to command undead. The Lich Kalfazar is far too loyal to betray his master. But you, on the other hand, okay, what did I not do? So I need to charm these guys. Need to charm that. And I need web upgrade, ACP. Web upgrade. I also need that. And you need to charm right here. Okay. I didn't buy items, unfortunately. But that's fine. I can just do that. Yeah, so far I didn't catch any Dreadlords whatsoever. Dreadlords, I mean Death Knights. Arthas. So if I were to rush the Black Arrow upgrade, it costs you actually not that much. Scourge doesn't want to fight me. That sucks. This guy did not move his ass anywhere. Where are my elites? Give the order. What must I do? Okay, so yeah, to be honest, my goals that I wanted to achieve did not really happen. I wanted to force Scourge to fight me. It didn't happen. Pretty bad. If that is your wish. That is Garethus. I must obey. My sight is yours. Our forces are under attack. Okay, yeah, we can probably sit and relax for just doing upgrades. I do not think fight's going to happen anytime soon. So but yeah, I'm kinda like closer to be hitting Alliance right now, right here, I guess. I totally do not like my control groups though. Yeah, they're kinda garbage. at least to say. Yeah, let's make control groups first. Okay. This junk is going to macro for me. Let's make more ghouls. More ghouls, more ghouls, more ghouls. Give you the item. Yeah, Strat really falls to like people just not fighting me. If people will not fight me, then what the fuck can I do, you know? But that's where I probably just kick in with my like upgrades, I mean economy. Stop running. God damn it. Yeah, from here I could maybe rush. I don't know what. The Tear's Hand. Rush the Tear's Hand. I really did avoid the upgrades for Super Plague. Let's go to your hand, let's go to your hand. Talaran Remnants are still there, not letting me macro. No, I don't want to change elites yet. Yeah, Dalaran happened. Blood of God Sunwall. I feel like right now is my only time when I can Well, for Racing Alliance, that's worked pretty well. I thought I would. I think I should retreat now. Okay, Alliance is weakened. Who is Dwarf? Shadow Raids. Alright. Well, regardless if my strat is good or not, so far everything is kind of fine. You know, everything is kind of fine, so. Maybe a bit more workers.
We demand additional lumber. Must be under attack, sir. I will be done. Yes, master. I glad you.
But yeah, having actual control groups of units does help. Okay, ogres suck. Low key. 600 HP. My spiders are actually good tanks. Kek. That is not enough. Who's his ally on board? Zul'aman has fallen. Oh shit, were you alive? Honestly, I regret getting it. I kinda regret getting it. I feel like stats would have been better, no? But I don't know. Fuck, I forgot a prediction for this exact game, and things are a little bit better than previous time. Or did I? Maybe I actually made. Yeah, I will get it, don't worry. There you have it. Who is retaking it? Is that Scarlet? Oh, hello. How is your day? How is Husita? People are really bullying my Sylvanas. So rude. Rude. Oh, I didn't get that base, eh? Is that Sylvanas only? Kind of a base? Why have I been summoned? Fuck, he came back to the Alliance. I explicitly tried to play aggressively with Sylvanas so they would aim her. And yeah, she lasted quite long. She lasted actually for quite long duration, so it was fine. Fuck, I need to pee though, dude. I feel like I need to pee. Is everything fine, or like, we have a new war? At least Farano is not. She was almost low 10, what do you mean? Dude. It's a sad existence. Okay, actually, I just hope nothing will happen. I need just a bit of time. Alright, be right back.
Research complete. Town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Shit, okay. What is everything? What is everyone? What is happening? Okay.
You call to me. Feel my pain. Your soul. What's more than
you're under attack?
My cries shed high. Get my back home.
What the fuck? Oh, I didn't get that. I didn't get that. Okay, Sylvanas can solo it. Sylvanas totally can solo it. Go fight Scourge. Is it winning?
Show me a target. I'm all stuck. Call to me.
Our town is under attack. Research complete. My life, Bonesu.
Why am I not getting this base? Wait. Why am I not getting this base? Did I have it before? Oh no. Wait, when did I get it even? You already had it? Oh fuck, I didn't research. My trophy dragons.
What must I do? I miss one of those. If you will not stop calling me,
Yeah, I'm trying to like elves now. Not much left else to do. I don't know, dude. I mean, DH and trolls have not much, right? Blood Oath and Alliance and Dalaran look scary. But they're gonna annoy the shit out of me if I don't kill them. Oh, DH is here. Kek. HC. No, Alliance. Okay, Alliance. 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 Yo, what's up, Loki? Yeah, it's strong. Makes your siege units being super OP, but I have a problem. Because I was everywhere on the map. I went through this wing and it activated by mistake. Yeah, it's 4-man alliance. Drenna as well. His ultimate is pretty strong. Not gonna lie. Can I get this guy? Now he can probably ensnare something, no? Why is it so laggy though? Yeah, Freeman Alliance strikes again. It's a D, it's not T. Nice light show. Yeah, that's what I get for fighting Freeman Alliance again. Let's go all the way here. Because it will take a while to revive. The position was fucking horrible. Like real bad. If this guy gets ultimate level 2, like, I feel like that's doable then. That's gonna be somewhat doable. Hit Dark Iron. This tower is legendary bullshit. How is it still standing?
Ready to bruise. Our town is under attack. Ready to bruise. I'm listening. Ready to bruise. Give the order. Ready to bruise. One of us ready to brew you. Get got there. Ready to brew. Oh, yeah, I got there. Show me that you value my mass. One of us.
Maybe use ghouls here. I don't know. Yeah, all of them needs to be in this mode. Well, oh, I didn't cast it, nice. Dude, why is it 10 FPS? Like, why the macro maps are they like are so laggy? Dragons got destroyed. Yeah, see, the Mana's tank is actually... Fucking dying. Fuck. So close. I mean, she tanked the damage for so long. Like, no cap. This, like, none of the spiders died. None of the spiders died, dude. These guys are so bloody tanky. Alright. I should just go back. Buy time until Sylvanas reappears. Oh my god, dude. I can win this. It's level 2 ultimate. Let's go. Even do damage. Why low 2 ulti is actually worse than low 1? Wait. Okay, do you know how to possess? Bad. I can possess while they're casting Mana Flare. Okay, someone is on the Sun Wall. GG, I have to go. Yeah, GG, man. Well played.
Get that mixed up.
Oh my fucking god, come on. We can do it. Wait, what? What are you doing? Okay, Cloud. Do some work. Okay, my heroes are actually super tanky. Dude, this is getting ridiculous. How am I still holding it even? Oh my god. Competing with Fat Welland, though. Wanna blow something up? I'll shake that right up. Nice. Man, fucking ridiculous game. Oh wait, really? Oh my god, dude, I played Forsaken so many games, I didn't know about it. Oh my god, I see the difference now. Dude! Holy smokes! It has been tornado this entire time. Holy shit, that was very nice escape, yes. What is this room? Fuck. How many CPs does he have? 6? Man, this is one of the most ridiculous games I had on Forsaken. A bit of educational too. Yes. Didn't this guy like died like 10 times? Oh my god! Oh dude, what the fuck? Can we finish this? Alright. Alright. We are getting it back, lads. We are finally getting it back. I can't believe we actually defended it. Wow. Wow, wreck. Crazy. New contester. Already. Oh my god, are you serious? Why are you here? How many CPs you have? 7? Why are you here? I don't have time even to take this. I need to start fighting before they attack me. What the fuck is that? Chase them! Chase them down! God, this thing is very slow though. What's it called? Choking Black Cloud. Very fitting name. It's also sad that no one has gotten the... No one has gotten Galen. Purple when SC happened. Or light blue. Man, if I only would get Galen right now, that would be so good. Alright, we are back. We are back, baby. Fucking finally someone attacked the Alliance, so we had time to recover. The lack of the flag though is kinda bad. I do indeed need it so much. Who is winning? Yo, everyone has only a little bit of control points. No one is like outstanding, you know? Yeah, I don't know. Let's go maybe make more lumber operations and shit. Well, okay, so we have, once again, we have True Horde, we have Orange plus Dark Green, we have Diadon solo. No, actually Diadon plus Scourge, Solo Legion, Dark Iron plus THC. Dark Iron plus THC have 14, Scourge and Cult has 14, True Horde has 14, DH plus Rose have 8. I don't even know, dude. Yeah, like, no one is like looking specifically strong. So I assume Burning Legion is the one who stole the thing from. The Blood Elf. I don't know why me and Westland are not aligned, the Legion player. Can anyone give me one reason he is not leveling my Sylvanas and we are not aligned? Well, to be honest... Oh, I don't need Super Plague. Wait, I actually don't need Super Plague for the thing. Yeah. But I feel like it might be too OP to like him. I don't know. I'm already pretty strong in terms of heroes at least, that is.
Summoning is complete.
So yeah. Bro, I still yet to find Arthas. Like, Arthas just is not there, is not found. Where are my boats? Hey, okay. Yeah, I plus THC should get. I can't have both got tier debuff. Yeah. By the way, I've been thinking about your Flossy. I've been thinking about organizing LTA tournament. I feel like that's gonna be epic. Epic. Everyone gonna enjoy LTA tournament, right? Is there like, but like, any fucking way LTA editors can help me with that? Like, literally any. Yes, tournament. Nope. Like FFA. Like FFA. I mean, you can give me ideas, yeah. But I can like give it a prize pool, at least try to. And I can. I think I'm inflicting too much damage. Amazing. I don't understand why. No. I don't get really why though. Like, why everyone is on me? White Row is taking Gilnes, Cult is taking my two bases, Liveblue is Enderhall, and THC is making barracks here. These are like four opposing factions and like all of them are just ignoring each other. With all respect, I don't fucking understand why is it happening. I know why I play with the other one, honestly. Okay, the other one's fine. Like, maybe they're winning with 14 CPs right now, and like, you know, and shit. But like, why there is a panda attacking my Gilnes, for example, with two control points? Question mark. Yeah, Ferano is unreliable now. Which is amazing. But yeah, back to topic. Give me a second. So, welcome to the average pink experience. LFO's confirmed. Horde Cringer streamer gameplay, FFA. Yeah, okay, okay. So my first idea was, is it like possible for you in any way possible? Is it possible for you in any way possible to implement a loose condition? If you can somewhat find a loose condition, like kind of capitals plus 4 control points, or I know 0 control points, anything. Like at least I know have like maybe guys watching the game and determine the rules, but it would be easier if it was implemented by the game itself, you know. Yeah, that would be amazing. That would be amazing. Maybe do bad. Do you come back? Okay, sure. Okay.
Our town is under attack.
Fuck, how do I start it? Jesus Christ. I don't know how I can make a custom. Oh! Okay. Feel like make a comeback. There you go. Is it good enough? Good enough? Are we going to play for 3 hours? Hey, no helpers. Asking such questions might come closer to the... bring you closer to the truth. Well, the problem is also that I don't have Windwalk and my hero unreliable. Why this abomination is darker than the other one? Don't come on, bro, me, dude. It literally has a darker color to it. Mine. Fuck this place. Can't select it! There you go. Spiders can tank it, I think. My meat wagons can kill these, that would be epic. Alright, my unreliable Pharaoh now is a little bit more tanky. I know it's kinda suicide. Nice flame strike, dude! You flame strike your own hero! Not surround me. Oh, maybe you can. What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. I knew it. If I click go to the fucking Undercity, you know where he will go? Down! The Undercity is like, yeah, it's not what you think it is, apparently. Oh no. Teleport, please. Teleport, dude! I knew you could teleport. If you're surrounded close to the portal, he would teleport, but... Yeah, I know why it didn't work this time. Man... My Pharaoh. So... Could be a lie, maybe? I don't know. I know why we like didn't go with it for the whole game. DMC. You call to me, give the order. Fuck. Man, Pharaoh was my everything. There is no life without Pharaoh. Alright, let's give it one last fight. I'm not gonna be a cringe lord and stay in the game forever. Ah, shit. Dude, my poor Pharaoh. Do I take damage now? Oh, that's 3 XP. Dude, and they go back? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, they found troll probably. Yeah, they probably found troll in Gilneas. Yeah. Pirate monkey. Thank you for following, much appreciated. That's who I'm going to be soon. Man, what a sad existence of mine. Ferano was so OP. I am nothing without him. Yep. Give me your mortars. Give me to them. Give them to me. And explode! Kill your brethren! Man, he didn't heal that before he got Galen. For Christ's sake, man. If only I could have gotten Galen. Would be enough, like a pretty different story. I'm stuck here. If they're gonna kill me as well.
We demand additional lumber. Our town
is under attack. It is the end of the road for you. This camera, let people know what's going on in your life. Let's go! Ragnaros, you and me, 1v1. 600 damage, I take that. Dude, like whole game, no one could fuck off. Like I literally have 1k kills, more than anyone else. Just look, like, True Heart fought all by himself Scourge, right? Legion fought Orange and Alliance at the Sunwell. I fought everyone. I fought fucking everyone, dude. And everyone else, besides like obvious people who have this amount of kills, right? They have so little. Bloody role players, like 10 hero kills, man. Oh my god, GG, cool game.